Lies.
Take a pen and write this down. 15 years ago, the assassin was a man who goes by the name of Dracos. The sniper rifle came via Lebanon. The man who took care of things in Lebanon was Ahmed Farid.
Farid? Jeez. Got it.
How long will it take you to find something on Dracos?
I'll get started on it.
I'll start with Farid then. Where can I find him?
In Beirut, in his residence.
Thanks.
Good day, sir. Do you want meat? I have great fresh meat. Ideal meat for the kebab.
Get out!
going back to the propaganda center to fax the photo. This building right in front of me, with the guard near the entrance, looks exactly like the propaganda center on the photo. This must be it.
Get out!
Now I need to find that fax and stay unnoticed.
Escaped.
I've just sent you the photo. Did you get it? Is it him?
One sec. It's him. That's your man, all right. General Farid.
Thanks, Mike. I'm going after him. Farid will pay for his actions today.
Wait. I've got something far more interesting for you. Ahmed Hassan Al-Yosif.
And who the hell is this supposed to be?
Farid's boss, the brain. The man who pulls the strings. And he's going to be there today.
Mahmoud Hassan Al-Yosef. Have you learned about him?
I got in touch with our man in the region the day before yesterday. When I asked a few questions, he came up with that name. I have a photo, too. Wait a minute, I'm sending it to you. There you go. You should have it now.
I got it. Thanks again, Mike.